listen over there. Oh yeah, come over. Me read more. I don't know what it says. Toracha.
Oh, hey, what's up, man? It's BG the Cowboys Unifier, man. And guess what? We're bumming that Sirius XM, but it ain't Friday. But you're welcome to the first ever Coffee and Blunts YouTube Master video. And y'all know I'm out here on my mandatory essential runs. Because y'all know I like my coffee black, green, trees green. So you rock with BG the Cowboys Unifier, man. Stay tuned. We're going to give you a triple dose of vitamin C. That's right. You're going to get your Cowboys. You're going to get your COVID-19. And you're going to get your cannabis. Hey, but as always, y'all know I came to bring the pain like Method Man. So if you want to learn how you can live the stream, you know what I'm saying, for $12.99 a month, that's get Disney Plus, Hulu, and ESPN Plus. That's right, for a monthly bundle. Hit the description box in the link below. We got another one. Hey, man, I just want to send a special shout out to West Coast and also Boss Cowboy for getting James Slater on there. I'm proud to be a patron of the West Coast Cowboy and the Dallas Cowboys Calvin Show, because they out there doing big things, man. They're making history and herstory. Y'all know we just having fun, you know what I'm saying? It still ain't Friday, baby, but by the time you watch this, it's going to be Thursday. So I appreciate y'all rocking with me, but on your triple daily dose of vitamin C, starting with BG, baby, we're going to kick it off with the COVID-19 news. So tonight, that's Thursday night, you're going to be watching the draft either on TV or virtually. You know what I'm saying? With the COVID-19, it's first, this has, you know what I'm saying, caused the NFL to create the first ever virtual online draft of yours truly, the commiss. It's going to be down there like the Cuomo boys, you know what I'm saying, in their basement. You know what I mean? So shout out to all the basement kids who said they would never be anything in life. The commissioner is going to kick off some, you know what I'm saying, some draft picks from his basement. So with the COVID-19 getting to the draft, is the country going to be open next month? Are we going to see training camp? Or is Dak going to report? We don't know virtually either way. He ain't even signed a franchise tag yet. But that's your first daily dose of vitamin C with BG, baby, on the Coffee and Blunts. Y'all know what it is. The NFL draft is today. And virtually, it's going to be a whole lot of issues. So get your popcorn ready. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get into this Dak news with the Dak Prescott, you know what I'm saying, on our segue to the second dose of vitamin C. Just got to lie. You got to learn how to love divine steps. You know what I'm saying? When you're walking divinely, it ain't no superstition. You know what I'm saying? Like Stevie Wonder. But on our second dose of vitamin C today with BG, the Cowboys Unified, baby, on Coffee and Blunts, your lethal injection. We're talking about the Dak Prescott franchise tag still. It's a lot of superstitious people out there, you know what I'm saying? Saying we're going to draft the quarterback. You know, he ain't reported virtually yet, but you know what I mean? If you go watch that James Slater interview with the Boss Cowboy and West Cowboy, you'll pick up a lot of gems. But there's a lot of superstitious Cowboy fans out there. Is Dak the man or is he really not the man? But either way, he ain't signed a franchise tag yet. And either way, we ain't going to know till time tells. We got till July 15th. And I tell you what, while Jerry's in the shower thinking about Dez, he ain't in no hurry to sign Dak to no contract. He gonna play this Rona out, baby. Wouldn't you? $5.5 billion. That's your second dose of triple vitamin C, baby. You know what I'm saying? You get your COVID, you get your Cowboys, and you get your cannabis. Stay tuned, baby, because we're gonna be talking about a new strain, Blue Dream, you know what I'm saying, on the next triple dose of daily vitamin C with BG, baby. Well, we just jamming today, you know what I'm saying? Because now we're talking about that third dose of vitamin C, the most lethal, you know what I'm saying? We're talking about cannabis, baby. So if y'all been hanging around, you know what I'm saying? I like to talk about coffee and blunts on my show. And I've been rocking this artisan brand. Today, we're going to try the Blue Dream. So y'all got to stick around because tonight I'm going to go live. You know what I'm saying? We're going to see how it blows. But you know what I mean? I was on that Galactic Glue that was based out of here. This is a sativa hybrid. I was on the Galactic Glue last. You know what I'm saying? It's top shelf. You know what I mean? You're going to pay a pretty penny for it, but I'm going to tell you, it's all gas and no brakes. It's made locally out here in the Pacific Northwest, and I'm going to tell you something. When I'm going to put this, when I put that Galactic Glue in the Purple Swisher, I ain't had no more dramas. You know what I'm saying? Just like Mary J. But the 411 on the Blue Dream, you know what I'm saying? No more drama. Stick around. I'm going to put it in the Purple Swisher tonight, and we're going to see how it goes. That's your third dose of vitamin C with BG, baby. Make sure you follow MarijuanaMoment.net. So you can stay plugged into all things of the cannabis industry. Rock with the Cowboys Unifier. Leave me a comment below if you had anything like that that's all gas and no brakes. We'll see you then.